Okay, today we're gonna make some oatmeal raisin cookies. So what I have here, I have 2 cups of oats, 1 cup of white flour, I have 1/2 cup of brown sugar, I got some salt and some baking soda, I got 1/4 cup of white sugar, 1 egg, some banana extract, 1 stick of butter, and I have some raisins. 3 of the boxes will make 1 cup of raisin. So if you want to add more raisins, you can add another box to it, but 3 equal 1 cup of raisin. That's what we need for the recipe. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna mix all the dry ingredients together. Got the oats in there, I have my flour in here, I'm gonna add my salt in here, and my baking soda, I'm sorry. I will put all the description below if you have any questions. Alright, so we're gonna mix them together. There we go, they all ready. I'm gonna set this to the side. In another bowl, I'm gonna add my 1 stick of butter here to here. I'm gonna crack my 1 egg here. Banana extract. So much. I'm gonna put 1/2 teaspoon of my banana extract right here. Add this to it. Let me add a little bit more. 1 teaspoon instead of 1/2. There we go. Keep going. dry ones. So, you know what? I forgot to add this. You can add it anytime. Three equal one cup. That's two, but I think I'm gonna put all four of them because my kids, they love them with a lot of raisins. So why not just put all four of them? There we go. So we got our baby here. Now we're gonna come by the wet one to the, I'm just gonna pour this in here. I'm gonna add them together. So we're gonna stir it. Well, I forgot to tell you, I already have my oven preheated 350. Because we're gonna bake them to 10 to 12 minutes. See? We're gonna make sure they all well combined together, well coated. And then we it's easy. So there we go. Yeah, but then it's well combined together. All right, you ready? Make sure, don't forget to preheat it, your oven to 350, because we want a hot oven when you put them in. Okay, our dough is ready. Oh, I forgot to mention, if you want, you can add some ground cinnamon to it. I didn't do it today. So I have my pan ready. I have some nonstick parchment paper. So I have a nice ice cream scoop. So we're gonna scoop them. You're gonna make sure you, when you put them down, don't put them too close. So what you do with the same scoop, you kind of press them down. See right here? down like this. I'm gonna have to make another batch because this is too, I have too many in here already. See? Or if you want, you can take the same spatula and then kind of flatten it down. Press them down a little bit. It's a little bit sticky. Alright, this is our first batch. We're gonna put them in the oven for 10 to 12 minutes. I have it the setup on 350. Okay, just remove them out of the oven. So now we're gonna let them cool up. See.